This is the den of the Quinnipiac Bobcats, where the men's and women's teams compete in one of the nation's toughest leagues. Get your tickets at QuinnipiacBobcats.com. Quinnipiac Hockey, live from the TD Bank Sports Center. There's no place like it in sports.
It's tough to move up when you're right at or near the top. The Quinnipiac Hockey team holds firm, ranked as the number two team in the country behind Minnesota. The Bobcats, with another successful weekend, tied Brown on Friday and then extended their unbeaten streak to 19 games with a 6-2 victory at eighth-ranked Yale on Saturday. Yale, by the way, is now ranked 10th. Minnesota had the weekend off, so there was some thought that the Bobcats might take over that number one spot. QU received 20 first-place votes, oddly enough, two less than a week ago.
To be honest with you, I could care less. People are going to think what they want to think, and, you know, there's probably a lot of those voters who've seen us play, and there's probably a lot of them who haven't. And it's hard to judge anybody when you haven't seen them play. So, we don't worry about it.
I'm not too upset about it. Losing a couple first place votes is kind of a few old guys' opinions. Don't really matter.
That's what I always say. A couple old guys' opinions. Bobcats travel to Cornell and Colgate this coming weekend.
Tough to find a hotter team in the country in any sport than Quinnipiac men's hockey. Rand Pecknold's bunch has a 19-game unbeaten streak, and they haven't lost since Election Day last year. One reason, the play of sophomore forward Jordan Samuels-Thomas, who has three game winners in the third period or overtime. Samuels-Thomas, who's from Windsor, is the only Quinnipiac player from Connecticut.
I'm the only Connecticut guy here, and it gets lonely. A lot of guys from Western Canada, other places in the United States, but to have more Connecticut players, because there is a lot of them playing other places in college hockey, more Connecticut players at Quinnipiac would be great, be good for the school and the community.
In terms of Connecticut kids, that's going to change. You know, we're going to get more Connecticut kids down the road, and it's not for lack of trying. We've lost some kids to Harvard and BU and BC, some pretty good schools, and eventually we'll start closing the deal on those high-end Connecticut kids.
Every 20 minutes, Bob Usher, WFAN 2020 Sports.
High on a hill in Hamden, there's an arena unlike any other in college sports, where hockey and basketball live side by side, where banners wave, rims shake, and trees fall like rain, where pucks fly, boards are rocked, and slap shots can be heard from miles away. This is the den of the Quinnipiac Bobcats, where the men's and women's teams compete on the national stage. Get your tickets at QuinnipiacBobcats.com. The Quinnipiac Bobcats, live from the TD Bank Sports Center. There's no place like it in sports.
The new 2013 Smart Car.